This is part 8 of my From Nothing to Titanium White Octane trading series, and as mentioned in my previous episode, our inventory might take a hit from the new season start, and it did. It dropped from 11,275 credits down to 10,715 credits, mainly because Fire God dropped by like 200 credits and Crimson Somber dropped by like 150 credits, and also Mudcat dropped slightly and our Pink Crypt Stride. And if you haven't watched the earlier parts yet, you can find a link to episode 1 and the full playlist in the description. And as always, if you want to support my channel, feel free to use my creator code TheFlash in the Rocket League and Fortnite item shop, and you can also use my creator code during the checkout if you buy any game in the Epic Game Store. Initially I've planned that this episode will be the last one, but after trading I've noticed that the trades were just too many for one episode, so I decided to split it into two episodes, but I've done all the trades already, so you can expect the last episode to be released by tomorrow. And the goal in this episode will be trying to get rid of our items, clean up our inventory, and also only focus on very popular items which can be traded within like 1 or 2 hours. And in our first trade we got ourselves a Dueling Dragon Black Market Gold Explosion, which at this point was selling for 2950 to 3000 credits, and we got it for 2800 credits. And only within like 10 minutes we managed to already sell the Dueling Dragon for 2950 credits, and only a few minutes later we managed to buy another Dueling Dragons for again 2800 credits, and due to the fact we sold the last one so fast, we will try to get a little bit more for this one. And in this one we traded our Crimson Sombers. I was trying to get 850 credits, but the item was already stuck for quite some while in our inventory, and we got offered a Fennec which was also selling at 850 credits at this point, so we get an item which is a lot easier to sell. And these trades are very important. If you have an item which is stuck in your inventory, just try to sell it for an item which is easier to sell instead of trying to keep selling it for credit. And in our next trade we got rid of our Straight Line, which was already stuck in our inventory for quite some time. At first I was trying to sell it for 60 credits, but no one wanted it, so I lowered the price to 50 credits, and here we got rid of it. And here's a quick one. We simply sold our Fennec for 850 credits. And here's another quick one. We sold our non-crate import item for 40 credits. In this one we sold our second Dueling Dragons for 2980 credits, which is 30 credits more than our last one. And in this one we bought a Crimson Fennec for 1350 credits, and it's currently selling for around 1500 to 1550. And in this one we bought a Golden Gift for 100 credits, and it's currently going for 150 to 200 credits. And the good thing with the Golden Crate items is that it's basically a second tier currency. You can buy items with it, and it's also accepted by a lot of people as a currency, and you can buy them in bulks, you can sell them in bulks, so we try to get a few more first and then we try to sell all of them at once. And here's a quick one. We sold our Crimson Fennec, which we have bought for 1350 credits, in this one for 1500 credits. And in the next one we simply bought a Fennec for 750 credits, and we will try to resell it for 850, and the unpainted Fennec is currently at 700 to 900, but basically everyone is trying to get 850 for it. And after the trade, the same guy told me that he also has a Titanium White Somber blueprint after looking at my trades again, and we were buying it for 1300 credits, and the White Sombers are currently going for 2500 to 2550, so we made a nice profit of at least 200 credits. And in the next one I was trying to sell my Titanium White Sombers. I was offering the blueprint and the item at the same time, and this guy told me that he wants the item, so I crafted my White Somber blueprint. And in the trade he put in 2500 credits, and then he asked me if I have any other items, so I showed him my items, and that was to distract me, and then he clicked accept, and at the same time he changed the amount of credits from 2500 to 250. So always be careful if you try to trade an item which is worth 2000 credits or more, because you will run into a lot more scammers. And always be careful if someone chats with you after you already agreed, or adds some random items to the trade which you haven't been looking for, or asked you if you have other items, because these people usually try to distract you somehow so they can change the amount of credits or change the item. And in the next one we bought a Dissolver for 1700 750 credits, and the Solver is currently selling for 1900 to 1950. In our next one, a guy from Rocket League Garage added me because of my offer for Dueling Dragons. I was offering 2800 credits, but in the trade he was asking for more, so I threw in all my random items, but he wasn't interested, and then we ended up with a deal of 2820 credits. And in this one, we simply sold our Titanium White Sombas for 2500 credits. And here we have another quick trade. We sold our Unpainted Fennec for 850 credits. In the next one, we bought a Lime Fennec for 900 credits, and the Lime Fennec is currently selling for 1000 to 1050 credits, and we will try to sell it for 1000 credits. And in this trade, we got another Painted Fennec, this time a purple one, which is also from my offer on RL Garage, and it's also certified Playmaker, and we will try to get around 1000 credits for it. And in this one, we got very lucky. We were looking for 1150 credits for the Fire God, and we got offered a Sky Blue Octane, which currently sells for 1550 to 1600, so it's a nice profit of at least 400 credits in only one trade. And in this one, we sold our purple Fennec for 1000 credits, which was exactly what I was looking for. And shortly after, we also managed to sell the Lime Fennec for also 1000 credits. And here again, we managed to buy Dueling Dragons for 2800 credits, and we will also try to sell it for 2980 credits. And if we don't sell it, we will include it in our offer for the Titanium White Octane, because a lot of people would also accept the Dueling Dragons instead of the additional credits, because the Dueling Dragons is an item which is very easy to sell. And in our next trade, we managed to sell our Dissolver, which we have bought for 1750 credits, in this trade for 1900 credits. And here we have another quick trade. We sold one of our two Dueling Dragons for 2980 credits. And in this one, we sold our Sky Blue Octane, which we have got for our Fire God, for 1550 credits. And in this one, we bought two more Golden Gift Crates for 100 credits each. And as mentioned before, we will try to resell them for at least 170 credits. And these items are very profitable, especially during an event, because basically everyone in the game gets them for just playing the game, which also includes a lot of unexperienced traders who don't know about prices. And this wraps up part 8 of my From Nothing to Titanium White Octane trading series. Our inventory is now at a total value of 12,845 credits, and to be able to buy the Titanium White Octane, we need around 13,000 to 13,500 credits, so we are almost there. And if you don't want to miss the final part, which will be uploaded at a later point today, make sure to subscribe and turn on the notification bell. And now,
pizza time.